The University of Calicut has published the first allotment for the PG programs of its affiliated colleges. For checking the allotment status, please visit the website www.cuonline.ac.in. Please check out description for accessing the website. Select main menu and click first allotment. Then provide your CAP ID and security key along with CAPTCHA for login. The candidates who got the allotment must pay the mandatory fee, which is 250 rupees for general category and 150 rupees for SC/ST candidates. You must note that the last date for remitting the fee is on November 4, and the candidates who got the community quota must report in the concerned college on or before November 5 up to 5 p.m.